Too good early in this period, 29 seconds in. Mike Madonna made it 2-0. Now here's Peterson in front for Fabian Brunstrom, who scores his first career NHL goal. And the Stars retake the lead at 11:45 of the second.
That's when he reached for one on them. And again, Pete, nobody there. And he just comes in and swoops off the right side.
Grossman winds it behind. Out in front for Brunstrom, and he has the hat trick.
Sean Morrison is there. Avery puts it out in front, comes through to Girardi. A wrister toward the net, off escape, and in! That deflected twice and went in the net, and the Rangers take a 1-0 lead. I don't know if Avery got it or if it went off two Buffalo Sabres.
Well, if he didn't get it, he had a lot to do with it because he was in being a pest and causing things. Stepan made the play. He held on to the puck. He turned back. He found Gabrick coming off the bench. And then the Rangers went to work on the forecheck. Avery was in deep, and then here's the wrist shot. It gets through. I think it hit the skate of Avery.
Yeah?
I think so.
I thought it hit Myers'
Did
skate.
You? Yeah.
But the Rangers got on the board here about halfway through the period. Dan Girardi the shot. Stepan will get credit on the deflection. His first NHL game, his first career goal. Ron, take a look.
Yeah, what, they're keeping it simple here.
And the Sabres out shooting the Rangers for the game, 19-13. Stall with the wrister. Save Miller. Rebound. Score! Derek Stepan again! And the Rangers lead 3-1. Stall with a good shot. Derek Stepan's mom is loving it.
I might have to
what
bring
a
her
night
to New York.
For her son.
Wow. Well, Buffalo tries to make the pass out, and they can't. But what Stahl does is he stays in the zone. Once the Rangers get it in the zone, now they get their forecheck going. Stepan is there, and there's where Stahl stays in, gets it to the net. Oh, boy, what a night for the kid.
Delzato pinching in to keep it deep. Revey swings it around. Girardi comes down to get it. Avery in front. Stepan scores. It's a hat trick for Derek Stepan. In his first NHL game, he scored a hat trick. And the Rangers lead 4-1.
How about that, Mom?
They can't believe it.
How about that? And what a pass from Sean Avery. Oh, what a night here in Buffalo. What a night.
Nylander gets it in front of the net. Holland trying to get untangled. Puck rolls around. Matthews scores! Puck ricocheted up. Hyman looking for it there at the line. This is Matthews, gains control, trying to find some room, oh great work, he gets free, shoots, scores, what a goal, Matthews, magnificent! Wow! Austin Matthews with his second goal of the game! He says that doesn't matter what league you're coaching in. That's been his experience. Puck out in front. Matthews scores! A hat trick! Oh my goodness! What a debut!
Even sometimes you surprise your mom. And he's trying to keep the grin off his face, but it's going to be hard. He is trying to stay composed and keep it all together, and everything is just falling into place here in game one on the road for Austin Matthews in his first National Hockey League game, and give a lot of credit to the Leafs and the skating ability. Up the ice comes Morgan Rielly, and what a World Cup he had, and he just continues this into the game tonight. He cruises into the zone. He doesn't really get approached by any Ottawa Senator, so he continues to take the ice that they're giving him. And at some point, even though he's playing on the third line, the Ottawa Senators are going to have to start to keep